Add an actor. To add an actor, click Add Actor. Then click Add for Media Library. From here, you can choose from a bunch of different pictures. Find the one you want, select it, and then adjust it however you like.